Yorkshire. Bill, good evening.
Hello, Nigel.
Hi.
Hi. Now, I agree with you on pretty much everything. Pretty much everything. But the economic ramifications, what will they be? Because, obviously, there are tariffs and regulations, and it hasn't worked for everyone. I mean, look at Portugal. They was kings. They was kings. And Greece was kings, too. But, you know, now their economy is in ruins. What's going to happen with us? We don't have a trade deal with China, true. But the EU is a free market, you know. What's going to happen with that?
Well, you say it's a free market. It's actually a very expensive market because what it's done is to bring a whole massive series of burdensome regulations and high costs. Bill, what I'm interested in is us just having a simple ability to buy and sell goods and services from each other. It was the original concept of the common market. And as I've said to you earlier, through all the German motor cars and the trade deficit, that is not in doubt in any way at all. But it leaves us able to get rid of some of the laws that are perhaps too expensive. And I genuinely, honestly believe we'll be better off out. But Bill, I put this to you. Whatever one says, you know, some will say better off, some will say worse off. In the end, it's about, are we a self-governing democratic nation or not? All right?
Exactly. Yeah. Merkel is acting as an emperor. You know, she thinks that she can rule over Europe, but she cannot because she is not the king of Europe. What she is she's letting migrants in from Turkey and Turk roaches and all of these Turkish people, sorry. And, you know, Polacks don't like it.
Well, you know, Angela Merkel has done some very contentious things, but she is not to rule over us, Bill. I agree with you. Well, okay, that's been quite lively. And we have a...